Welcome to the dojo, everybody. John, I think you're going to be very excited. I have something super special for us to play today.
Oh, are we going to play Not a Hero?
That doesn't come out until Thursday.
Okay, then did you somehow score an early copy of Witcher 3?
Nope, even better than that.
Oh my god, you somehow scored a really, really early copy of Batman Arkham Knight.
Nope. Even better than that. It's a Brazilian indie game about a coming-of-age story of a young woman called Toren.
What did I do to you that makes you hate me?
You know. Now let's play Toren already. John, are you ready for some Brazilian fantasy?
I am.
Do you even know what that is?
No.
You usually have to pay a little bit extra for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was going to say.
The lady comes around with the sword and the meat and then cuts the meats off.
Oh.
And then you get unlimited meat.
Kebabs.
I've never been to a Brazilian steakhouse before.
I went last Christmas. My company took me.
Bitch.
It was nice.
Son of a bitch. Well, welcome everybody to the dojo here on Rage Select. I am Jeff.
And I'm John.
And we're playing Toren?
Toren. Wait. Is this Toren? Like some type of expansion to World of Warcraft?
I think so. I think
where they focus is just on the Toren.
Yeah. I think that's what it is. It's the they reworked StarCraft Ghost into a Toren game, and that's
okay.
I don't know. I have no idea what the shit this is, but like, I mean, good god damn. I don't know if the game industry is scared of The Witcher and that's why they won't put anything out or what, or why they won't just put out Not a Hero on a Tuesday. But let's check this shit out. I don't know. Maybe it'll be cool. It's
birds, tree.
Birds, swords. We already saw this one.
This is the title screen.
This reminds me of the beginning of Diablo. Oh, shit. Hey, how's it going? Whoa, happened there?
Did that dragon just poof that guy into smoke?
I don't know.
Wait, is that the girl from...
I don't know. Do you want to finish your... Yeah, I'm sorry, I feel like I cut you off there, but I don't know.
From Princess Mononoke?
Oh, okay. I was actually thinking, like, is that the girl from... Is this, like, the weird Brazilian labyrinth with Brazilian Jennifer Connelly? Is that Brazilian Jennifer Connelly?
That's a totally different thing.
Is that Brazilian David Bowie? Is Brazilian David Bowie just a dragon?
Yes.
In Brazil, David Bowie is just a dragon. All right,
in Brazil, David Bowie is whatever he wants to be.
Wow, that was a very anticlimactic fight. He was just like, nope, and now...
I think we're fucked.
He's spreading the creep.
Uh-oh.
Or
the darkness.
Dragon poop.
No,
I don't know what
no.
it is.
Wait, take this scroll.
Gandalf
pointing at the scroll.
He's going to hit a home run. That's what he's
now
doing.
Now she's the Statue of Liberty.
Okay, she's the Statue of Liberty. Dragon David Bowie's turned her into Statue of Liberty. And right... Cool.
We're off to a good start.
It's going to be one of those. Groovy. All right. Here we go. So, you know, just seeing that tree makes me want to play Faxanadu. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on in my brain to make that particular connection.
Yeah.
All right.
So I've noticed something, Jeff.
What's that?
You tend to have Grant play the JRPGs.
Uh-huh.
You tend to have me play these really just kind of existential, not really explaining much... games.
Uh-huh.
What's up with that?
Well, hey man, if you want to play a JRPG, I skipped the one where the 5-part girl band has to save the world their singing that got pretty low ratings everywhere. And
oh,
I was like,
okay.
I'm not going to pay $60 for a piece of game.
No. I thought it was going to be more awesome than sounding more awesome than that.
I mean, like, as I understand it, like the concept is pretty awesome, but apparently the execution is just really like grindy and not very well put together.
Okay.
I don't know though. I mean, I just read some Metacritic reviews and kind of was like, I don't want to spend $60 on that.
Yeah.
So.
No, it's understandable.
Oh yeah, it's like because last week I had you play Ether 1.
Yeah.
That's okay. All right, well, let's go into this well hole. And
sure, I've played some others.
Is that a...
It's a baby.
It's a baby. All right.
And a sundial.
Okay. Is this what's happening like on the fourth continent of Game of Thrones? Oh, baby, you're gross, man. Take a shower.
What? Is he going to backhand us?
Ah, psh.
He's got his pan-pan is strong.
Wait, whoa, That's a lot of hair for a baby. Okay. So this is like Assassin's Creed 2. Right. We're just going to start at the very beginning. Baby. So wait, did the baby get born out of the well vajayjay? Is that what happened there? The well uterus?
Maybe.
Is that... Okay? Hey, get a bird!
Wait, oh, shit, we can walk!
Is this the last Guardian? Did we just... Did we?
Is this why it never got released?
Accidentally unlock the prototype build of the last Guardian?
I want a sword, Mommy!
But didn't that... What? Okay.
Get the sword!
Get it!
They should really childproof this cave.
Yeah. I mean, you know. Wait, is that Gandalf right there? I just realized that. I thought it was a statue at first.
Yeah, Gandalf is very still. Oh, hey, boom.
And now we're a young girl.
The moon child. Okay. The sword is what you truly desire. In time, it will be yours. But I want it now.
All right, Veruca.
So, you know, most games are, like, really... really concerned with what was there was a game I felt like that we played, or there's a few games that I played where it's just been like the game is super concerned about how much time has elapsed.
Yeah,
like 3 days later,
take that mask off.
Yeah, old man Johnson. Oh, follow the knight's path. You must climb this tower. The scroll will show you how.
All right.
Okay. I'd say it's the Triforce on here, but it's more like the Sept Force or something. Like there's
the. Tree
one, two, force three, four, five, power. Six, seven, eight. Oct Force.
Yeah,
that's what I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make a total Zelda ripoff called like Quad Force,
or Quad Force,
Time Force, or Bro Force.
Bro Force.
What if Bro Force turns out to be the next Zelda game?
That'd be crazy.
So
we got a plan.
Should I eat this or
do we need to take it to get watered?
Oh. You're going to plant it?
Plant it right here.
Okay.
Yeah. Planting action.
Hot planting action. When the frail seedling is at last a majestic tree, it's a metaphor, John. Reclaim your memories and its branches. The tree will grow, and so will we. Unless the TARDIS there blows up or whatever is going on there.
Oh, so the tree is like a metaphor for the girls blossoming.
Men.
Yeah, this is too weird for me. I'm not even going to go there.
I think that we need to either be more high or less high. Build a tower to surpass the heavens, to touch the stars and embrace the moon. Give the moon a hug.
It's
a moon hugger. What is this guy talking Klingon? Okay, it could be Brazilian,
yeah.
Or Portuguese. What do they speak in Brazil? I'm sorry, Brazilian listeners. Defeat the dragon and free the moonlight once more. You know, I'm going to say right now that dragon's kind of wussy looking. Like, he's a very small dragon, or she, or whatever.
Yeah.
I mean, okay, move the camera.
All right.
You know... I bet this game was made with Unity. It seems like whenever there's a Unity game on the PlayStation that it kind of runs like nutsack. Like, what's up with the screen tearing when I move the camera
around?
Yeah,
that's weird.
Can I turn VSync on? All right, let's go.
Up the ladder.
So we're growing a tree. We're getting a sword.
We're blossoming him into a woman.
Climbing a tower. I don't want to blossom into a woman again, John. It was really unpleasant the first time.
Yeah.
So...
Well, all young girls must go through it.
Oh, God damn it.
Sometimes twice.
God damn it. Oh, hello,
hey,
deer.
Hey, deer.
Can I ride the deer?
No, you can pet it, though.
I can pet the deer? Good deer. Who's a good deer? Who's a good deer? Okay. Do you think that's a John Deere? That could have been a better joke, but...
No.
What is that?
No, it's not.
Okay. Okay. Wait. So we gotta light this shit up. In the way that the sky is.
Oh.
Grabby hand number 4, letter T.
Yeah.
Which one is grabby hand?
Grabby hand would be
grabby hand number 4, letter T. Okay.
There you go.
Whoa! Did I not put on my 3D glasses, or did the game just get kind of weirdly blurry there for a second?
Got weirdly blurry.
All right, what's this for?
The scroll.
Contract of knowledge is written on our skin in blood, in darkness beneath the well. In deep truth awaits your light. Okay. You must defy time, moon child. Sacrifice your childhood. You could free us all.
All right. So,
all right.
Anything else?
A lot of pools of blood in this game. Not much attacking things with the sword that we don't have.
Yeah.
Hey, deer.
Hey, deer.
Okay, right. That's pretty much all that we can do. What about the triangle button? Is that telling us where we should be going, or just... Oh, no, just... Okay, whatever. Fuck your camera. All right, cool.
It just moves the camera forward.
Yeah, well, I think it just, like, centers it. All right, it's a...
Oh, hey.
Whoa, shit. Somebody's been writing in the sky.
Calling his truths a lie. Ancient ghosts litter his past.
Wait, did the thing just crack? The earth itself reveals the price to be paid in blood. Time mocks the night, impotent before evil. And
whoa, who's that guy?
Is that the... I don't know. We broke it. Sorry, that wasn't me.
I didn't do it.
There was a dog.
Jeff did it.
There was a deer up here. He was looking through the... Yeah, I don't know what the shit just happened. Or why the little naked girl was holding the thing in the first place. Okay.
Little statue.
Do you got something? I don't like the way that it keeps going blurry. I don't think I can make that jump, John.
Can you grab the branch?
Let's see. That's as high as I can jump.
Okay.
Let's just go for it. Okay.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
You died.
Oh, no. Wait, is she older now? Oh, okay, sorry, I hit a button. Apparently we were getting more.
Oh.
Is she older?
I think she dreamed.
Okay, but this is where we got... This is where we did the sky puzzle bit.
Yeah. I think she had a dream.
Okay.
Of her past self.
Okay. So is that the hook that, like, every time we die, it was all just a dream? And then she gets older? Is she older,
no,
or am I just
still
hallucinating?
The same
age? Okay. Ah!
Wow.
You got some bad PS2 face, lady. Okay.
All right.
Somewhere up there, is there a little boy with horns, like, dragging a ghost girl around with him?
That's what I was wondering. That's actually, when we were looking through the eyeglass, I was going to be like, is that the kid from Ico?
Oh, no, we already know that we're not. Good.
Did wait.
Gravy.
Go back. Go
wait.
Back to that statue over there.
Which one?
Right there.
Okay.
Walk up to it.
Oh.
Oh.
Meditate and know how emotions. Wait. What? Do you wish to enter your dreams?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe.
You must put your wish aside. This is. You don't know me, old man. Like, I just want to go to the mall and... Are we starting over again? I don't know what the shit... Okay.
I don't...
Stab him. Get the sword and stab him.
Emotion.
Cool.
I feel it sometimes.
The emotion engine. Start to grasp the human heart. Ew, gross. It's sticky. Follow the footsteps of great men by filling the sacred figures with salt. Where did we get the salt? And why are we doing this? Put salt in. Is this enough salt?
No, you gotta fill the whole thing.
It looks more like cake batter. Fill the sacred objects with cake batter. Only then will you be able to proceed. The mage!
Convinced of his righteousness, was blinded by emotion.
Okay, the ancient beliefs of the desert. I don't know what we're doing here. What did we do? We woke up from our dream. We went into a dream.
Apparently, we went into a dream.
Okay.
As you can see from the edges being all dreamy.
Oh, right. Hey, look. Are those enemies?
They look like nightmares.
Okay. Well, what if I just go around them?
Oh!
Ow.
Oh!
Ow.
Oh!
Oh, she's dead.
Oh, oh,
she's
my God.
Full on dead. All right. This
okay.
Is
some, oh, okay. We're coming back.
Pretty terrible nightmares. Okay, if every time you die in this game, you've got to watch her stand back up like that again, I don't think I'm going to be super happy with it. But how about let's see. Let's try some buttons here. Oh, no, that's the look button.
All right.
Okay. We've got a jump button. We've got a put down salt
so
button
like
that doesn't work.
Do we got like a dodge roll or anything like that?
Apparently not. Apparently it's just, you know, like don't get touched by...
Dementors?
Dementors, yeah. Again, Harry Potter. All right, what do we got up here? Octorox?
Okay.
No! Fuck off! Fuck off!
Oh, wow. That was something. I don't really know how to respond to this game, man.
Put some points into agility or something, lady, or get older.
Learn how to roll.
That's right. Yeah, rolling is not...
Do a barrel roll.
That's right. Okay.
Oh, we're going to a pool. Okay, cool. It's weekend at the pool.
Oh, good.
It's summertime. You know, it's about to be.
Even though...
Drowned and died.
Tell me that wasn't death.
Oh.
Is that a monster crab?
Crab battle.
Is that crab people? Whoa. So when I move left and right, it moves the camera all wonkily.
Jump.
Where are you, lady?
Pull yourself up.
Go back. Oh, my goodness. Technicolor fish.
Are we tripping balls?
I think that whoever made this game might have been tripping balls.
And jump.
Whee! Am I supposed to be putting salt on a thing? Or are we looking for Aquaman now?
We may be looking for Aquaman.
Jason Momoa down here anywhere? Whee! So, John, did you get a chance to see that new Assassin's Creed trailer?
I have not.
The new Ass Creed trailer?
I got the email this morning. I know that it's...
From who? From AssassinsCreed.com?
From Ubisoft.
Oh, okay.
I actually signed up to get notified about it.
Oh, God, I'd never do that. Doesn't they want to notify you about all kinds of dumb shit?
And then also apparently got some, like, wallpapers and stuff.
What? Sick wallpapers?
Sick-ass wallpapers.
What?
For I'm gonna Assassin's go Creed The Syndicate.
Sign up immediately. Oh, shit.
Don't do it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you are so fucked.
Wait, hold on. I'm just going down. No. Come on. Don't you make me start back at the beginning.
I think it did.
Fuckers. You sacks of fuck.
Yeah, it's cool. I mean, you know, for an Assassin's Creed game, Victorian London.
Wait, you haven't even watched the trailer yet. How do you know?
I know the basics of it. I've read articles.
Could be the worst thing ever.
It could.
It could be the most terrible thing ever.
I think it's hilarious that apparently the trailers were all like beta or like pre-alpha footage or you know, early footage, like not final game design, and yet the game's supposed to come out in October.
Well, you know, oh, Jesus. Camera? Okay. The left stick also controls the camera now in a most nauseating way.
Yeah, it does. I feel like I'm playing Aquaman sort of with this right now.
Can we just take a moment, lady, to talk about how you breathe underwater? Because...
It's a dream.
Okay. Are these crabs? They're fine, apparently. I can't really move the camera, which makes this whole jumping thing kind of a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Is this what puberty is like for women? Because, oh, no, come on. Okay.
Oh, whew. Thank God.
Because,
if
you know...
If this is what puberty is like for females, then I'm sorry.
Yeah, I've been...
My entire gender is a bunch of assholes.
That's right. I want to go back in time and stop complaining about, you know... here's a question, John. Did your voice ever crack when you were doing the puberty bit?
I don't know. Probably.
See, I don't remember mine ever doing it.
I don't remember mine ever doing it either, but I remember making my voice do it.
Yeah, I mean, you could...
As a joke.
You could totally make your voice crack if you, like, really super want to, which I don't know what kind of strange desire that is that you're having. Peoples!
Voice acting? I don't know.
But, like, I remember as a teenager, I was, like, super worried that it was going to happen. Like, in all of the... In the 1980s, whenever the horror show of puberty was represented in TV or the movies, it was just like.
Are those like all the dead bodies of everyone who couldn't breathe?
I don't know. I don't have any idea. We just got to put more salt on a thing, or wake up and go into the fire. People came from all four. Wait, no, wait. That's too fast for me to read. Toren, Solador. For the girl, but she failed. Is that Solador? Is it a lady? His? That's a dude?
Is that...
Is
she naked? I don't know what's going on.
I feel like they were explaining who Solador was, and I don't... If this was all the training that the previous girl got, no wonder the dragon just, like, you know, pimp slapped her. Right. All right, well, we lit up one of the things with blood?
Apparently.
How long is this game? I mean, that was seemed really easy.
It's just walk from point A to point B without dying.
Yeah. Yeah.
I really, really hope there's a little bit more to this game.
Yeah, me too.
Walk from point A to point B.
Yeah. Okay. Well, there was that one part where the Dementors killed us.
Yeah.
All right. Great. When do we have to climb on the Titans? The Colossus?
I don't know.
All right. What's down here? Is this where you guys keep the...
Is there anything cool down here?
Brazilian pornography down here in the basement somewhere. Well, what's this?
It's a sundial.
Okay. What do we
that
do?
That apparently moves.
Okay, I'm moving it. I'm not sure what the... Oh, is it? It's a manhole cover. It's not a sundial.
Oh, it's also a serpent eating its tail.
This that is very dangerous. Why are you standing up there? Why are you doing that? Yeah, exactly. See, look, you busted your coccyx. Now who's a dumb idiot?
Did a butterfly just fly in there?
I don't know what's going on here. Oh, did we make a we made room for the tree to come up?
We made room for the tree to come up.
See, she doesn't know what the fuck she's doing. She's just as like
lost as we are.
Right. Like, oh, okay, I guess I was supposed to. Hey, Gandalf, maybe why are there skeletons in here?
What? And there's a sword.
I'm going to grab that sword. Lady, you grab that sword right now. Grab it. Grab it.
Grab it.
Grab it.
Grab it.
Try harder than that.
No.
Try harder
doing?
Than that.
Why are you not grabbing it?
Your grabbing skills are terrible.
God damn it.
I don't know, man. I kind of like this.
It's different.
It's pretty. It's just real rough around the edges right now and seems somewhat needlessly cryptic. I don't know. Maybe the cryptography is what's supposed to make it endearing. What are you doing? Are you trying to jump up there? Because
I think she was trying to stand up.
Yes, we understand that the tree grew and
it's still growing.
Still growing, large enough to get all the way up to the top. So it's like we gotta go up now and like open up the top, I guess. Okay, you can't. Okay, so the jump button doesn't actually work there or anywhere anymore at this point.
All right.
No more jump button. I guess after our fall to our death, the game was like, yeah, you know what? Why don't you just take it away from that guy? He doesn't know how to goddamn use the jump button. No more jumps for him.
No more jumping.
I also don't like all this creaking. It's a little ominous.
It's the tree growing.
Oh, okay. That seems like an incredibly bad idea. But, you know, whatever. I'm not you, so...
You know, there's
speaking of Assassin's Creed, if this was an Assassin's Creed game, we'd be on the other side of this thing in like a microsecond.
Yeah.
Just like, pew, pew, pew. Okay.
All right. Now we're on the other side.
Whoa. Oh, good. Nice looking out. Nice grabbing onto nothing there. I really need to go back and finish Assassin's Creed Rogue. Keep just playing it for a while and then stopping.
I need to actually play it.
Yeah. I mean, I played it on the 360. I don't understand why the shit they won't put it out on the PS4 and the Xbox One. Like, I really don't understand that. They obviously know how to optimize for that with Black Flag. They've got it out on the PC already. Just come on, Ubisoft. I don't know how much bitching I'm going to have to do website that they don't watch.
Can you push that?
Yes. No. No? It is too heavy.
She's like, why are you having me do this?
Well, you know, if you do it, then eventually... well, that's not... Camera, I was going to try to jump. Oh, yes, I... okay. Can I pull it? Can I run and hit it? Can I jump up on top of it?
Hey, you got the jump back.
Ah. Okay, that doesn't work. Yes, I understand that doesn't work. Maybe from the side. I only have one thing that I can do here. No. Maybe jump onto the branch. No. Oh. Okay.
That she survives.
Okay. Didn't die. So the only other thing I can think of is, like, go outside, maybe, where we were before, where there was that giant thing, and then... Wait,
can you go outside there?
Oh, apparently.
Oh.
Yep.
Maybe
you can push this one.
There you go.
All right.
Now, that was a dead body.
What was that? What is it? What is it?
Looks like a troll or something.
Oh, God damn it. Okay, so now that it's got some weight on it,
don't go back in yet. What's over to the side? Is there anything over there? Like, can you go do anything with that?
Some kind of graveyard for ants or something? I don't know. Get off, fucker!
Okay.
God, there's enemies. That's what there is. I need the sword, and this is a bad place to put a branch camera. All right, I'm going to try to go get the sword first.
Probably a good idea. Don't listen to me.
No, I mean, it's a good suggestion, but I didn't expect there to be irritating little jumpy monsters. All right, here we go. Now push. I don't understand what this is going to get us when we do push it, though. Now we can go back out there and jump on top of it?
Yes.
Okay.
And get across.
All right. So, what the? No way. No goddamn way, dude. Seriously. What? John?
Did you break the game?
I'm trying to jump to my death, but it's not.
Did you break the game, Jeff?
I am taking no responsibility for. Is that? Nope, that's the sword.
I think you broke the game.
Reload checkpoint. Let's do that. Yes, I did break the game, apparently. Okay.
Oh, and now we're outside and on top of that thing. So.
Oh, okay. Wait, we're at the dragon already? We haven't even learned how to pick up the sword yet. Yeah, damn right you should be afraid. He's zerging the place up. They got a sneak.
Oh, maybe you had to push out the other one. That's why.
Doot, 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 doot. So he's the scarecrow.
Like, what do you mean? Oh, scarecrow
from Arkham Asylum.
Yeah. Sorry, I was like, from Wizard of Oz?
Yes, he's the scarecrow.
If he only had a brain?
If I only had a brain. Uh-oh. Woo! Huh. So far, Toren, you're not exactly blowing my socks off. Puzzles are a little repetitive. Is this another dream? We're just gonna hang out here.
It is.
We're gonna hang out here while just take a nap while the dragon. Yeah, sure. Just
dragon will go away.
I mean, you know,
this not is always the same.
Yep, this is some basic ass shit game. Old man.
Why don't you go to bed, old man?
Where did you get those horns? I want those horns. Oh, look, she's where the tree is.
Yeah.
So tree is a...
symbolism.
Yeah.
A lot of symbolism. Apparently. Metaphor.
Beauty. What was the last one? Emotion?
Yes.
Okay. When do we get the goddamn sword? We're never going to get the sword, are we?
No, that's the end of the game.
By filling the sacred... Yeah, we did the salt thing before. Remember the salt. Do, 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 do. Make it a mess. If I draw this into a pentagram, can we get Satan instead? We get Satan as our advisor instead of old man Gandalf or whatever.
Unknown powers forced you from the distant sky. You opened your eyes and saw the mage reveling in glory or something.
Glory and madness.
Glory and madness.
Glory
okay.
and madness.
This entire game is glory and madness.
Okay. Right. What would you say your favorite artsy fartsy game is, John? And this is obviously very artsy fartsy.
Journey. Yeah.
Is that your favorite of that game company's games?
Probably.
More than Flower and Float. God, get off me, you fucking.
Well, Flower's pretty good. I like Flower.
Flower is interesting. Flower has that really weird thing that happens at the very end of the game where you're just like, oh, shit, okay, so it's like that, is it? Oh, look, here we go. Oh, no, wait, that's...
Star of David.
Yeah, Jewish Satan. Okay, and nope. How about this one?
But yeah, I would say, though, that Journey is probably...
It's one of the things about Silence Battle, Home Golden Waterfalls, to the Dragon Roar, and All Beauty Flight. Like, I, you know, what I really like is I mean, I think that it's, I think you would kind of consider it to be like one of the prototypical art games, right? But like Shadow of the Colossus is a very kind of artsy fartsy game, but it's got a really good concept, and
yeah, you got a good point there.
This is interesting, but it's not exactly anything new, I guess. But then, I mean, I guess, you know, games don't really have to be new. It's just, wait, what?
It's invaded our dream.
We're in the dragon dream. Okay. Where's the next thing? Okay, go. Okay, cool.
Dragon's like, son of a bitch.
How did I not see you? You were right there.
I'm out of here. I don't need this.
Okay.
Now there's a bunch of children.
Okay.
Holding up a thing.
I don't.
As far as dreams go, this one's pretty abstract.
I had a dream the other night where I was. I was in a car with Anita Sarkeesian.
That's weird.
Driving her like, oh, get.
I have the power.
Oh, get some. Wait, is she old now? You followed the whisper of freedom to face your destiny atop tower, sword in hand. What is that look on her face? Oh, okay.
You're playing this game, Jeff.
We will be rewarded and this prison will collapse. Are you alive or am I just Tyler Durdening this bitch?
Yes.
Okay. So we got another one. There's 8 of these in total. We got 3. Wait, or not.
2.5.
Okay. Does that mean that we get the...
Did we not do something?
I don't know. I would hope that it wouldn't let us leave without doing the thing... I mean, I guess there was that one little, like, side path. Oh, shit.
Is she, like, oh.
Covered in gooey blood. And
she's,
slightly older?
Yeah, slightly older.
Ah.
And
God
covered
damn it.
In blood.
And the dragon is dead?
So this is definitely a metaphor for women, for girls growing into women, right?
I don't know enough to say for sure. I think so.
Like, that's
yeah, I mean, every time...
supposed to represent her, like, period or something, right?
I don't know. It could be about anything. There's also swords and dragons and shit. Bark. Uh-oh. Oh, no, this is what happened last time.
Oh, shit, did he see us?
He was playing possum. He was playing dragon possum.
Get the sword! Get the sword!
Cloud Strife cosplay will protect you. Try harder.
Nope.
Apparently not.
Nope.
Okay.
Is that the end of the game?
Wish they
would
have
lose.
Let me
is
have
the game over?
When I was a toddler, have the sword so that I could have.
Did
I don't know. I don't know, John. I don't have any idea what just happened. I mean, I didn't really control anything, so. And the game is now over. Found out something else to play for part 2? I don't know.
And we're now a new baby.
A new baby again. Gotta start this shit all over again. So this is like the...
Oh! I almost hit the baby.
You gotta be careful with that sword. Okay, well, she's... Nope, she's not a baby. It's just... It's reminding me of that... Death Return of Superman by Max Landis thing about the ultimate baby.
It's good stuff.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, well,
get the sword. Yes.
We
yes,
have
motherfucker.
A sword.
All right. Whoa. You found the sword. You can now attack your enemies. Great. What are all those majiggers over there?
The how to use the sword?
Well, I don't read. Crazy. So, okay. Well, I have a sword, but apparently it's contact sensitive. I can't swing it or anything.
Yeah, so...
What the sh... Yeah! Wait. Damn it, I was going to kill that dragon. Come back here, dragon.
Yeah, you better run. You better run.
Okay. Now I'm... The controls don't even really seem to work. Are we out of time? Okay. Well, we're out of time, folks. We're going to go ahead and we're going to... Okay, there we go. Holy shit. Finally got a sword. Oh. Ooh, nice. All right. So we're going to run to this dragon. Get some, bitch. Get some, bitch. What? What? Yeah, that's right.
Look at... Oh.
Oh, shit, my sword. Ah, my sword. Why did the sword go back here? Okay, get it. Right, no idea what's going on here. All right, folks, this has been Toren. We're going to go ahead and we're going to take a break, but when we come back, we're going to see what a lady with a... what a prepubescent girl with a sword can do against...
whatever those are.
Cthulhu heads or tribbles or something? I don't have any idea. Anyway, if you're watching this... Yeah, what was the Critters 2 subtitle?
Oh, I have no idea.
On the Move? Is that what it was? If you're watching this on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. If you'd like to see these videos a day earlier, you can head on over to RageSelect.com, where we've got videos, we've got podcasts, we've got forums, we've got all kinds of great stuff for you. Let's see. I don't think there's going to be an Amazon link to buy this game, but if you find yourself wanting to buy anything in Amazon, just go to one of the big, like, kind of bigger AAA-y type of posts that we do, and you should be able to... find yourself an Amazon link. And that... Yeah!
There you go.
Oh, shit.
Now go get your sword.
Ha!
Oh.
So as long as you start at our Amazon page, you can literally buy anything off of Amazon, and we'll get a little chunk of that. If you would like to support us more directly, you can head on over to patreon.com. I already have the sword, so it's fine. Patreon.com/RageSelect and kick us some bucks every month. In return, we're going to kick you some bonus videos. Grant and I are playing all the way through Grand Theft Auto. John and I are playing all the way through Bloodborne. We're on, what, like part 4 or 5 of Bloodborne?
Yeah.
And then we also have a third video that we put out every week where it's just playing some games that came out. Join us back here tomorrow for, I think, part 2. We'll take a poll. No, I mean, not with like you guys, but between the two of us, we'll take a poll. See if we want to do something else or stick with this. But we'll be back tomorrow. Join us then. Thank you very much. And I don't know. Hit sword dragon girl blood, whatever. I feel like this game is trying to tell me something, but I just don't know what it is. So, Is the blood? Is the dragon? I just don't know. Huh.